Hello. Today our group from Georgia Tech and the Children's Healthcare of Atlanta will present our paper, Interactive Cardiovascular Surgical Planning via Augmented Reality. Currently, when a surgeon wants to visualize a custom heart model in 3D space, they have to obtain a physical 3D model of the heart. This is done by first obtaining MRI or CT scans of a patient, which are then used by a cardiologist to develop a 3D model of the heart. Surgeons can print this model and use it to plan for their upcoming surgery by slicing and noting physical abnormalities.
The problem with current methods is that they aren't interactive, since cutting a physical model is irreversible. That's why we introduce our ongoing research, CardiacAR, which serves to enhance surgical planning procedures by providing users a set of novel, interactive, augmented reality tools. In contrast to current AR and VR headsets, like the Oculus Quest 2, CardiacAR benefits from the ubiquity and portability of iOS devices. To demonstrate the benefits of CardiacAR, we'll be going through an example usage scenario. Here, the surgeon uses CardiacAR to help with a time-sensitive operation for a patient with a complex heart condition. First, we can see that the surgeon has loaded the heart into CardiacAR and easily moved the model around. They can see the spatial context of the model due to the AR environment. Viewing the model can be done by walking around the model or using finger gestures to rotate and scale it.
To look inside a heart model and examine internal heart structure, the surgeon is able to perform a planar slice, which happens in real time. The slicing plane can be rotated and translated to allow for different views of the heart internal structures. CardiacAR gives surgeons the opportunity to interactively slice and see various structures of the heart to better cite potential abnormalities. If a surgeon spots an abnormality, they can easily take note of it with our annotation feature. This allows surgeons to easily remember the spatial location of an abnormality and any issues they may have forgotten.
In conclusion, CardiacAR is an augmented reality system that aims to improve current cardiovascular surgical practices. For future work, we plan on adding support for multi-surgeon collaboration and to carry out a user study to evaluate CardiacAR's effectiveness compared to existing methods. Thank you so much for listening to our research about interactive cardiovascular surgical planning via augmented reality.